They're 0 for 2 on third downs. It's third and one. Mixon gets to the outside, has room. Mixon into Colts territory and cut down at the 41-yard line. Malik Hooker makes the tackle, but a big run on third and one for Mixon. Second and goal. Dalton, end zone. Ross got a touchdown. John Ross, his first NFL touchdown. Ball. He's in the end zone for the first time in his career.
Once again, if you're Quincy Wilson, it's hard to jam a receiver when you've got a broken hand and you've got a cast on it. And John Ross.